is missing. Deputies in Colorado Springs say 16-year-old Mariah Davidson disappeared yesterday morning. She was last seen at Civa Charter High School. They say she appears to have left school with another missing person, Eva Kuecker, who you see on the right. They say the two left with several unknown men. Call the El Paso County Sheriff's Office if you've seen them.